fucking playing Nuketown every game, man. Fucking, it feels like, what does it feel like? It feels like, what's that map we played in Modern Warfare? 24-7. Shipment, fuck it. Fuck.
Shipment's the best?
Fuck it, it is! But when you, after 2.5 hours of shipment, I was like, fucking, I'm brain dead.
After two and a half hours of 72 kills,
loses, no, that man. Same thing, all you see is rocket launchers and bombs everywhere.
We make a kill zone, like a little kill.
Cold War is all. I'll only purchase Cold War depending on how many others purchase it.
They're not gonna buy it.
I know they're not. I wanna buy it. I actually do wanna buy it. Should I just.
You wanna go shipwreck or no?
No. I'm just boring. If you wanna go, we'll go though.
I mean, I've seen it online.
Are we going or not? I don't know.
Alright. Where are you going?
Don't land here either.
I'm landing. Oh, fuck it. I'm going to the far one.
Let me just hover.
Nobody. Oh, but game lagging.
Which one are we going to?
I know there's an enemy over here.
Oh, fuck's sake, it had to be that one, innit?
I've got that one.
There's a team there, Abzal. Be careful.
The team is right here. One guy here.
Kill me.
He's running out that way. Mark him. Cool. M60 would have killed him.
He's going behind the bus. Left side of your spawn.
Looks laggy. How is this small screen?
I think your voice is a bit laggy.
Yep. 100%.
I thought you had good Nvidia.
I did, man. It's gone dodgy all of a sudden.
You know, you complain to them, you know.
I can't, see, because of the pandemic, it's very hard to get through to them.
You didn't see that, like, did you?
Probably died not pulling his flag.
Jamie read that the Roy Keane.
Spurs got two good players. Yeah, he'd probably be my third good player, to be fair. Actually, Reguilon's good, man. I think four.
Reguilon. And Dumbbell has been really good in the games I've seen.
Yeah.
You know
what?
I like Hoiberg as well, you know.
He's decent, don't get me wrong.
Hoiberg's been a good signing for them, I've got to say. And that's it. I don't think anyone else stands out. But he was hilarious, what he was saying.
Oh no, man, it's because he's a Spurs man.
He's like, cussing my United. You're team. It's like, you're team. It's towards your own club, but Keane's straight to your PS4, PS5, and you get perfect internet. That's why I want to call Virgin
to give me a booster.
It's like the modem kind of thingy.
That's why I want to call Virgin to give me a booster in it. Because I'm literally two floors away from my modem. All the way downstairs.
I'm going on top of it. Look out, the scarf. All the Russians did take off.
How did they get in this section?
Where's he now?
People were marked and green thing.
Yeah. How many?
2, 3.
I got pistol, man. Can't find a gun.
Fuck off.
Oh, he has a shotgun.
I also got pistol. Looking for a gun.
The new model warfare guns in Warzone only.
CX9?
Yeah.
I think Wes made a video saying this OP.
The most wanted near us. He's coming into our my building.
Is there anyone? He's taking a helicopter, I think.
Yep. Oh, someone here has that.
Get out of there. Go to you.
Oh, son of a bitch. Run into one.
No.
Fucking hell. He bought two back to just to die. two to die. Did you buy Zulf back? Oh, you didn't buy Zulf back!
I want a T7.
Fuck's sakes. Pas so fuck.
What should we grab? You'll grab a supply arm. I'll go for it.
Bye, I'll go back.
I'll get a fucking car here. I don't even want to land here, to be honest. Right by the ship. Already here shooting.
Buy loader back before you buy me back. Comes on. You can buy a loader, you know.
How are they hunting, sir? I don't get that.
Oh, fuck sakes.
Somebody's right behind me.
There's one person at the loader. I'll buy the loader, I'll go into the loader.
What a dog shit, bro.
They're going to
right there by me.
Dead.
Fuck.
You died.
Yep. There's a team by the loadout.
Fuck.
Rock, if you're on mute, or have you deliberately put yourself on mute?
Damn it.
I thought you might be talking to someone, but then realized, you know, this guy's not talking for long.
I could hear him, I just hope he gets paid.
Bet you have crossplay on.
That far out, I picked up for fucking sake. You got four kills, man. My bad, I'll drop it. It was a legendary one. I assume that's the one we're gonna get the end of the battle pass. Why do you like the Tarak? That's what I want.
Ooh, the Tom and Jerry movie came out today.
Live action.
Yeah.
No HBO Max, so.
I'm banking on Mortal Kombat to come out in cinema.
Hubs
on
Netflix.
Nah, it's coming to HBO. Nah, HBO.
Come on.
Bro, that's the only two I got, man.
I've got
the else.
I've got three: Amazon, Netflix, and Disney. I'm not gonna buy anything else.
Amazon's fine because you know you can always use your free trial.
Oh my god!
Invincible.
Nah, what's
it
about?
Look good.
Oh, the Netflix one.
Nah, Amazon's fine. Cartoon. Oh, anime.
Did you say that? I was watching an anime. That's why I didn't come on earlier. I was watching Spirited Away. Have you ever watched Spirited Away?
Yeah.
It's a sick movie. Also, you should watch it.
First time I watched it was like six months ago, and I loved it, man.
Yeah, sick movie, innit? If you like those, watch Princess Monaco or there's loads of them that Howl Castle. Yeah, that's the one. Doll Wicked. They should actually make that into a good live action movie as Spirited Away.
You need someone with a big head to play that lady.
Totoro.
Ghibli is it.
Yeah, they're all sick.
I think Howl's Moving Castle, the English dub, Christian Bale does the voice acting.
Does he?
Yeah. They ain't got like small names, they got big names in the voice acting.
Might as well say it. The weekend goes so fast, man. Can't believe it's a fucking Monday already. Like, what the fuck? When's the first bank holiday we get? May?
I can't hear. Basically, I can't be asked to do anything, so I'm sitting in the middle of the king. I missed the king, someone grab it. It's on top of the roof. I missed. King's over there, and I'm stuck outside. Do you need stuff to come upstairs?
I'm stuck on the window.
Where are you?
Literally, I was like here, I jumped off.
Okay. We'll use the car, get a load out, and then come back.
Hopefully it's like, to be honest.
You're king.
Yes, that's right.
Cheap on the gun. Gun.
Oh,
good luck, Sagan. It's okay, I'll hold my gun. Oh, not like that. I'll say yeah. I'll say yeah.
Actually, got most wanted, so why don't I move around and loot? This game sounds so boring, also. Wee.
I'll jump on you guys. You guys do yours.
I'm gonna jump at 12:15.
We normally jump around 12.
Oh no, you're not the only one who did works, you bastard.
Oh no, bro.
Normally
we jump off a play
1 or 2 game and then win.
I can make it.
Oh, this dude goes, I'll win and jump off. Like you did today.
By munitions box, by loadout. Yeah. By armor box.
By munitions.
You
buy
munitions.
I bought loadout.
I don't know, it might be dangerous.
Who's shooting?
Level three.
The only thing near us, a bounty.
Oh, king would be good.
Yeah, there's someone there, Rocket, coming towards me.
Where?
Detect.
There.
It was another building, inside? I think it is top of the ring. It was green,
Can you sniper them? Anyone got a sniper?
There's all those.
They're there by the loadout. Oh, there's a sniper guy in the house. Watch it.
Just giving me markers, man. No car.
Headshot.
I'm trying, but it's
It makes it sharper, as in everything in that. So it's called colorblind type. Put that one on the D. Makes the game more sharper.
And his name is yellow, the red. Oh, sick. Ah, fuck. Red's him. Who's up top?
See, if Azad come on, Rumor goes you want to come on, but there's no point. Oh yeah, you can, to be fair.
Lord,
Andrew.
Come big gaze in the chat. Give
a
gun back to me.
Oh, Zeus stole it.
He never gave him.
Give my gun back.
When is it gonna lock for me?
About 15. Yeah, drop it. Loads of money,
no plates. I want to die, man. My own plates, bro.
Oh my god, they're all in the mine.
I died.
Who shot you there?
It's alright.
We're in a solid spot, to be fair.
That's alright, I'm happy to die.
No kills.
They're probably gonna come inside our tower, hopefully.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Don't shoot snipers. Oh, he's not coming, never mind. Which one?
He's in the car parked outside. He's at the back, innit? Enemy vehicle, take it out!
What's your gun? Go ahead, shot him with that gun. I'm so scared. So I'm not gonna hit him, you hit on him.
I'm using the blackout rounds on it, that's why.
Can't be bothered to do anything. Someone's coming to load out, you probably snipe him. Oh, the vehicle, hang on. Don't shoot. He's gonna probably. Here it comes. Don't move. Don't run. No footsteps.
He's gonna be shot.
Oh, he took the car. Alright, shoot him. Go shoot him.
Oh, I was gonna shot, man. I was about to say prison. Fucking hell.
I think he would have came in, yeah, but the car really scared him, probably. That's what I assume.
This guy.
Ooh, two kings. You could probably shoot him. If you want.
Ooh. They're fighting though, aren't
they? Knife them out of the vehicle. Enemy vehicle, take it out.
Ma
marking waypoint. Enemy patrol.
We're good. Oh, variable zoom scope. Don't even bother, man. I just use a normal sniper. With a variable zoom scope, it takes you from 3 to 8. Whereas normal sniper scope 7.5.
I'm moving.
20 meters.
That's fine, just prepared to in case they decide to fly in and fight us.
Gone.
Oh dear, just went in the circle. When the time comes when you need to jump off, I suggest we go underground.
Moving. Ooh, yeah.
That's when the time comes, that's not when the circle. When the next circle shows up, then we'll see if we need to. Circle might be completely somewhere else, like storage cannons.
That's the problem with the M13, man. Fucking. No bullets left.
Oh, my SMG is leveling up without me doing anything. Love it.
Ooh, okay, I look at your damage, bro.
Come on. Most of the day we got that kill, that win with, when I got no kills.
Oh yeah, that's funny.
That was so funny.
Zulf, team over there.
Troops in contact. Enemy patrol.
Did you use their stun? Nice.
I down somebody. Yo.
Finish him off.
And revive him.
I gotta help you, Zulf's AFK. I watched the elevator. Actually, no. Two foxes there.
No, you're right, the boss.
Wedge down on him. Oh, he came up. Rock came up. As soon as I turned.
Yeah, fucking hell. Boy. Thanks for the fucking satchel, motherfucker.
There's more plates there, but you gotta be careful. Make sure you don't go down.
Oh, no chance.
Take it. AP mine set. Do you have sensors? See if there's any more downstairs. Yeah, we'll have to go underground. We can do it.
Zulf doesn't know what happened.
Zulf! I want to give him plates, but no point. He's not playing. Yeah, so underground, and we'll just run straight under here.
Alright.
That tunnel's long. But hopefully there's no one underneath.
Hey?
Did you take the ammo off, Zal?
Yeah, I took it from now.
Okay, good.
Taking a shot.
From where?
Marking waypoint coordinates.
Yeah, Zal, take some plates quickly. We killed two people. Abzal, I got. No, you got plates, okay. Good. We're gonna have to go underneath into the tunnel. In the tunnel quickly. Don't miss like I did.
Let's head for the safe zone.
Nothing on heartbeat.
There's people in the tunnel ahead of us though.
Yeah, they're fighting.
Are we chill, yeah? Watch our back.
Trophy system is live. AT mine set.
People nearby us. Calling the
15 meters. Your way, Rocky.
Above us. Okay, we're in cover. 25 are still active in the AO. I'm in goal.
Troops in contact.
I've got a black arrow because I don't know where it's coming from.
Ah, they know. Oh, the people in this doorway.
I'm taking fire.
Two.
Throwing stun.
Check the stun. I killed one.
He's down.
Oh, the other dirt team pushed us. You three play thingy.
Awesome.
I'm gonna go jump on Yu-Gi-Oh! You three play Resurgence.
Ooh, is Zach still alive?
Is Zach still there? Hello.
Eyes open.
Zach! My phone's dead, man. You gotta message him. Oh, he's probably gone to sleep.
Okay, then kick him at the party. The lobby and I'll play Resurgence.
Yeah.
You have to invite me again. Back.
Yeah, what's up?
Okay, there you go. You got it. They're going Resurgence.
Oi. I was just on Insta. I was bored of Warzone. I didn't even care about playing Warzone. Sorry.
Play zombies.
That's if I was the one to play.
Not dumb.
Fighting,
yeah. Yogi versus.
I don't know his name.
Rex is
Joey's deck is so dead.
Same, man. Gotcha, bro. I gotcha, Zulf. Someone is shooting you. But I gotcha. He's done now.
Okay.
can we don't like zombies after?
Yo, we have a chance to win, only 97 people.
Are you being sarcastic?
Yeah.
Someone's downstairs off.
Is it me?
Oh. Oh, there's already. Yeah, I know my life.
I think so, right here for something.
What? Why is this a marksman rifle or a sniper? Kill him, one guy.
Where is
he? Downstairs.
Fuck, I just went
into him. Yeah, use the armor plates off. Come back.
I made two of them, eh?
Oh, shit.
Oh.
In that middle.
Oh, he's in my body.
Got no ammo, man.
Yeah, one guy in the house.
Need ammo.
There's Nova.
But who are you, Frickie?
Let's go get him.
Two launchers, one bullet. Let's make a void deck.
I don't know where he come from.
Stop moving around, man. So stay there so I can shoot you.
That's fine, man.
His armor's down. Fuck, man. There's not enough ammo. This gun's just finished like that.
Oh, fuck. Where the fuck is he? Still got no kill.
Oh, fuck's sakes. Two teams here. I thought it was fucking one team. Go for this guy, go for these guys. Oh shit, see me.
Fun. Okay. Pyro rods.
The king of games is only as good as his best cards. I'm Ashley with Watch Mojo, and these are the top 10 monsters in Yugi Moto's deck. And look at the sweet prize I won. For this list, we'll be ranking the most powerful and iconic monsters wielded by Yugi, and by extension, the Pharaoh Atom and Yami. And once you're finished with this video, why not head over to my Twitter at AshJBow and let me know which your favorite Yu-Gi-Oh! Monster is.
His name is Marshmallow, and when he's attacked, you lose 1,000 points! And as an added bonus, he can't be destroyed in battle! Yes!
Number 10, Magician of Black Chaos. Kicking off this list is the spellcaster that helped Yugi defeat Pegasus once and for all, the Magician of Black Chaos, a darker, slicker, and unquestionably chaotic incarnation of the original Dark Magician.
But not before his final courageous act set the stage for the greatest magician in all of Duel Monsters. And with the Magician of Black Chaos, I will avenge my fallen friend.
In addition to being a ritual monster, which was still a new concept at the time, this sorcerer bags a wallop with 2,800 attack points and its unstoppable
Who remember Magician of Black Chaos? Summon through a dark magic ritual card. Ritual magic card. Holy shit. Abza, where are you going to? There's bear man in security, you know. Look. Yep. Bye. Bye, Zul. Well, goodbye, my lover.
Eternal flame, umbrella.
Just gonna die again. Ooh. Goodbye, oh, my lover.
I'm back. I see myself just falling to the water.
Yeah. Goodbye, yes, my.
Oh, what's this? Field spa.
Stupid. He shot at you guys and he started playing up.
Goodbye. Oh, someone by the aerial. Goodbye, ma. Leather.
Where you see these people?
He died, I killed him. Hot. Hot
on the underdog.
Somebody's coming up towards us, sir.
Yep.
There we go.
What is this fucking D-man? It's fucking going everywhere. We've got people coming from here, you know. He's gonna go here. Sniper really, but the sniper fucking gone. Boy, shot from the right.
Where is it going? Go.
Let's go.
Fucking on you. Watch out for the three of them, four of them.
Load up.
Yes, Zulf. Team wiped.
One, yeah.
Yes.
Revive him.
Yeah. Grab his money. Oh fuck, we need $200.
$200 for loader.
Yeah.
That's up.
No. Oh. Fuck. How the fuck are you? Let's go.
Yeah.
How do you die?
You ruined it. Hold on,
I'm gonna see if I can get my loaders off.
No. Busy.
Take the cash. Alright, I got the loadout somehow. Alright, I died though. Someone on top of the roof. You need to shoot him to get to the loadout. Another one landed on the roof. How do you die?
So if you can, revive me. There's a person up there. They're gonna be coming, so watch out. They're up on the ladder basically. QBZ coming in clutch this game. They took the gun. Yeah, stay there.
GZ is on top of this.
Yeah, people, man.
I need ammo on plates. Oh, fucking hell, we've got.
Another plate box.
Oh, just come into this room. Oh, you're into it. Zavzal.
I'm talking about the black one.
Zulf, let's go to Zavzal.
There's a team in the building.
Yeah, building next to us.
go to the bounty building now.
Oh shit.
Quick. Come all the way downstairs.
Downstairs?
Yeah, downstairs. It's off. Is there any ammo?
20 meters, man, then the next building.
Need ammo, man?
They're coming. Right here.
Oh, fuck.
Lucky.
Phew. What's happening? Loading next player. Oh, yes. Oh, no? What's happening? Have you not left? Fuck it. Yeah, look who comes now, you know.
Yeah.
Fuck. 15 minutes left of the day.
You're a snake, yo.
How did this work?
Work?
Last of Us.
Don't work.
Nah, I locked off.
I locked off a few years ago.
I mean, a few hours ago. You didn't go fucking up.
Oh, yo, Abza, leave this.
I keep hearing myself.
Abza, leave this.
This is the
Let's play Cold War. Let's just play custom game private for like half an hour and then we go.
Was it okay?
Pukib.
I'll start you and invite us.
I'm the worst person to control you, bro.
We might wait ages for him.
What do you mean?
Because he's playing Yu-Gi-Oh.
I'm jumping in a game of Nuketown, so you're like doing it.